Xbox boss Phil Spencer has revealed that he passed on opportunities to acquire Destiny and Guitar Hero, admitting that these decisions rank among his toughest. Spencer's candid reflection highlights the challenges and risks involved in game industry decision-making. Despite these setbacks, he remains focused on steering Xbox towards future successes and learning from past choices. His honesty offers insight into the high-stakes world of gaming and the difficult choices that shape the industry.